Capitol Heights stands like a cliff face in the skyline.
2,000 people mean to live out their dreams in this palace of ambition.
In the cozy rented apartments on the lower levels
and the private penthouses on the 40th floor, plans are being forged.
Fresh hopes,
new starts.
And we go out into a world full of unknown dangers.